today is taciturn. Taciturn is an adjective, and taciturn is a word that is used to describe a person who is a reserved person, right? Who does not want to talk or who prefers to stay quiet. So he is a taciturn person. A taciturn person is not inclined to talk too much. For example, he is a taciturn person. He is a taciturn person because he prefers to stay quiet. Or you can say, I am a taciturn person. I am a taciturn person. Why? Because you do not prefer to talk too much, right?